Cross River State General Hospital don't enter Gombe, my people. This one are heartbreaking. And especially bring them out because of the fear for these people. They say rain start the fall. As the rain, I know be small rain, no. Can't see the whole place as it they messed up, nyama nyama everywhere. No place where you even feel just use one leg, step inside. Hospital. Wetin they call her? They say the postnatal ward, the place, you understand, where women will just give birth, even children, they said you know, even they comfortable for them. So they gas, imagine, person will just born pikin, gas stand up because the whole place they leak. No, just imagine the shame. I say I go bring and come outside. You understand? So that I no go tell say I too they hate people with the government. I too they hate them. I want make una see them with una own eyes. So I beg join me make you watch the video.
Children are just being born and kept in here. This is a world where mothers who went through cesarean section are being kept. Right now, there is nowhere for them to stay. They are all displaced. Follow me, come and see what the damage is to them has caused to the postnatal ward. Please just come and see. Look at this also. Look at everywhere. There is water everywhere. And I'm asking the commissioner to please come to the aid of these women. I am so heartbroken right now. My heart is bleeding because I couldn't imagine that mothers will be suffering in an atmosphere and an environment like this where they're supposed to be protected. I can't even imagine that. Look at the mothers. Look at the
mothers. Abe, who use Nigeria pants? Who use are they very serious? They don't carry Nigeria pants, go somewhere, go do juju. You know, go better for that person, you know. Wait be all this one now. No, wait till be all this one. As that girl even they explain this matter, I they feel the pain inside his voice. That's more thing they make me cry. Huh? Charlie. No, he reached to cry. My people, see, we are suffering. We dey suffer. And up to, see, this point of our life, as soon as they see like this, many things they happen. Some people they see and still, as soon as they hear me, some people know they believe. People still know they believe. These people, they don't care about us. They don't care about us. And they, see, every day, if you give me chance, I'll go repeat that, put them as music, self, poster, every. They don't care about us. Because if they do, you think, say, we go, they suffer the way we they suffer. Oh, yeah, now, may we leave food aside. No, no, we say food, not the important, so, but, no, at least, may we put them one side first. Hospital. Hospital, you know, I don't know whether when they think of the gravity or of this whole matter. Leave school aside. People no go school, they still they chop, they still they alive. Hospital. You know how many people they die because of lack of treatment. una never they understand that. These people wait if they get small headache. They don't book flight. In fact, the flight itself now automatic. It be like say the airport people they connect cables to their brain. You understand? So once the airport people, if they start to get headache, airport people go get signal for their machine automatic. You don't understand? They know they waste 1 minute inside this country, even as small as headache, they fly abroad. Now people will love una be this. No, now people will love una be this. They don't even they think of people who even put them on top of that seat. This is wickedness. In fact, wickedness. And now, in case you don't even know the reason why all these things just they happen. Now, because of some people, we gather without. In fact, make I not even just insult anybody, I beg. God, just help me. Una got that sit down, make una mind say that these people now they put us as our leaders. Now because of una, the devil you know is better than the angel you don't know. I still they talk up. So that in case una won't vote again, una no go just the rush because una don't see 500 naira notes. Una know this. Where they did? No, where una leaders they now? Where have they gone to? As una they cry now every day, you they come outside with different attacks, different problems. Where are they? How many problems they don't solve now? They see, even tell me, Cross River State governor is the best governor. Is this one? Is the most developed state in the country? Is it Abe? Where the developed state? The one where I just watch. Abe, another one there where I don't know. The thing say where they pay me now, be say, even if we complain from now till the next 10 years, nothing still they change. As long as these people they there, nothing, see, forget it. Forget it, just forget it. Do just see as it be now, just do the one way you feel do and rest. Leave the rest for God. Because if you depend on these people, we go lose more people than we've already lost. Now only God's grace they keep us all. If you they say now because of one thing where this one do now lie, now God's grace just they keep us every day. See hospital. See hospital. It be like shrine. Even shrine self better pass hospital. No light on top of the matter. No, this thing. Everywhere just jam packed. See hospital. No space self inside. Now imagine. Women just born. With the pikin. Then they self. And when I don't say, okay, for now we don't go through that thing. We just born. They tell me, say, your stomach self never ready. Like, you understand? They say they go through many things. Now they go get up from that bed. Say that they go find shelter. But we get president. We get governor. If I make I even leave president first. Cross River State get governor. And he sit down there. No, make una just think of all these things. Just think up. What will be the duty self of a commissioner of health? Bring her outside self. What will be your work for this whole? In fact, your own self, I don't even know whether make I ever saw the dash use or it or not. What will be your duty for this country? In fact, this matter now will happen. What are you going to do about it? Una go just the carry title. Just the. I know my people, are they serious? If you see person with carry title, you go, they wonder, what did this person they do? Commissioner of Health. Now, be that, to make una they say, shame on you. Shame. All our money, just a pass. All our money, just a pass. No be madness be this. No, may person tell me what they call this one. After the stress of giving birth. No, how they feel for these people. You stress yourself finish, you push. After you push now, nowhere for you to even rest. Ngwanu, make una continue. I say I go bring them. I beg. In case you get any family member where you know say they cross river and he just put to bed. General hospital, Biko, make una call them, find out how they do. I beg. No wonder some people now they even they prefer to give birth in the house. Yes. Many people they go just call a person, whether they get nurse, whether they get family friend, will be doctor. They go do everything inside the house. Because you as it is now, you are more comfortable in your house than in the hospital. I don't see, I know be me talking. So I beg, now I bring her outside. These people need serious help. Make una help me share this video. Commissioner of Health, you need to do something about this one. Even though may not come be like, say, I no talk about, I know say we just waste our time. But anyways, I beg, contact your family member. If you get anybody there, share this video. I beg, may we help each other in a way where we feel do are very, very important. Because those women now, especially the children, they need serious help. I beg, now I bring her outside. So Biko, help me share this video. And don't forget to subscribe. That one they very very important. If not, how you want to get interesting matters like this one? And still, I want to wait you nothing concerning this matter. What is supposed to happen? Who is supposed to talk to? Abeg, make all the ideas and comments start the rule because we need to push this matter very very forward. I made these people get shelter. Abeg, no forget. You understand? Yes. Stay tuned for our next story.